the $3,000 spin-off. Both of these tops were made in England by Edge Industries. The one on the left is made from milled and flamed titanium, bronze, and has a ruby ball bearing. The one on the right is made from milled and flamed titanium, has a dichrolum inlay, a fordite inlay, and also has a ruby ball bearing. Both of these tops were able to spin for over 10 minutes. Let me know what you think in the comments, and don't forget to follow to see more of my collection.